got into that wreck too?
I had to swerve to avoid it and try off-roading.
Oh.
It's not so good off-road. Did you get it as well?
No, I got through it, but it's... What you can do, there's a guy standing in the middle of the track.
I know. Well, I had to go off and it knocked the bumper underneath the cart, so my steering was suboptimal.
Yeah.